Congratulations, you got the victory. It looked like a tough match out there for your side.
Yep, we expected they're coming at us because I know they got some overseas player and they've been playing a pre-match test against an international game against Fiji. We built up from the back and then pushed the ball wide, but we didn't do that in the second half because we got nine players, one was sent off.
Larry, unfortunately you didn't get the win, but I think we saw a really determined and excellent performance from your side.
I think there was one half of an excellent performance on our side. I think one half we sort of gave up a little bit more than we needed to. You know, I think it was the first game jitters. A lot of these guys are young guys, and some of the older players tried to settle them in, but it was a little difficult at first. So, but good second half, I thought, and very determined. A little bit unlucky. Yeah.